Creatures weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem, it's out of balance.
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aimhrior. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
When my garden blooms, so will I sow.
See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle. This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
The family crest of Henir. Poor man.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there? Life returns to the garden. Good.
What's it say, brother?
I await the day when my garden grows again.
garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere. Let's return to Astra.
The land. It's alive
yes.
again.
Your garden grows again.
Freya! How did you...
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, Goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to...